Okay guys, yeah, so there's a lot more fish that have died off. These are the areas where we picked up every single fish last week, so seems that they're still dying off. We're gonna have to let nature run its course.